In this video, we will learn how to plan a dive using the Shearwater Peregrine. First, we want to ensure that we are using the correct mode. We are going to plan a nitrox dive, so we will set the computer to nitrox mode. Next, we enter the gas we are using on the dive. In this case, it is 32% nitrox. Now, we will open the NDL planner to see how long we can stay at each depth using our 32% nitrox. At our dive site, we want to descend to 18 meters, and we can see this gives us an NDL of 79 minutes. We plan on doing our dive to 18 meters, so we will adjust our depth alarm to 19 meters. We are planning on diving for 50 minutes, so we will set our time alarm to 50 minutes. This is less than the NDL of 79 minutes that we can stay at the depth of 18 meters. We will leave the NDL alarm active as an added safety precaution. Now that we have planned our dive and adjusted our settings using the built-in NDL planner, we're ready to go diving. And now you are ready to start planning your own dives with your Shearwater Peregrine.